jolly. What is this, an old girl's reunion?
We thought you looked a bit poorly.
No, I'm fine, thank you.
Just let her look at you, Kate.
I said I'm fine.
Well, then it won't take a moment.
So, how are you? Kate?
She has all the old signs back again.
Would you like to stand outside?
Please. Tell her, Kate. She has pain and nausea, often quite inappropriately.
I always had those and the test said nothing was wrong. Those are depressed symptoms. I'm a little depressed. So what?
Mm-hmm.
And, I'm spotting as well. I never spotted except just before they had me in.
Okay, so, up on the couch. Right. You tender here? Yeah?
Molly, I don't want to bother with this. If you could just refer me back to the oncology clinic.
Sore tits.
Sorry?
Molly, tits sore here.
Oh, yeah?
Okay, so fill this. Oh, unless you want to do that for her, too.
Well, this is a sick joke.
Molly, stop it. I haven't even had sex with him.
I'm not going to stay and watch this.
Here we are.
God.
No.
I'd say you're about 3 months, maybe four.
It's not possible.
Well, there it is.
I must be wrong. How would I not know?
She would know.
We had a girl in here last year complaining of a stomach ache. Half an hour later, she gave birth to a 5-pound baby boy in the waiting room. Have you had a period recently?
Oh, no, but you know what it's like.
4 months. It's his, isn't it?
I can't believe. I mean, must be wrong. I don't have a baby. I have committee meetings.
Well, think again. Congratulations.
Are you kidding? My life couldn't get any worse if a plane crashed on my house.
I was just saying.
Well, don't say. Don't say anymore. I am so tired of you saying. I'm so tired.
You know, I think I meant to hurt you. But we didn't mean for anyone to die.
Oh, fine then, you didn't mean it.
I always thought I was rather a superior kind of person. I couldn't have one failed marriage, had to have three. And all absolute disasters, my dear. How we laughed, though, and drank and smoked and flew the flag. But now I think maybe I might have always been afraid that deep down I was grindingly dull. Hence the lack of long-term attachment. And there you were, something rather special. Not very funny, or witty, or gay. I really am truly sorry. There's a prenatal clinic here, and I want you to sign up for classes. I'm going to write you a prescription for vitamin B6 plus a general booster. And you're obviously going to have to avoid alcohol and smoking.
Shut up! Will you just shut up, you stupid cow? And come here. I miss you.
I miss you too. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Oh, I was quite badly behaved.
You God, I was queen nasty at the horrid people. Because you were, actually. And I had to go along with everything you said like an idiot.
Oh, fuck off, Dame Righteous.
No, I will not. You should pigging well off of what you did.
Well, you didn't have to join in.
Oh, no, Ryan. I could have just let you cut my legs off. Oh,
shut up, both of you. Let's just be us again. Let's drink gin and eat chocolate and talk bullshit like we used to.
Oh, God. Thank you.